Captain's log, stardate 41723.9. In response to a Starfleet order, we are in the Zendi Sabu star system, having rendezvoused with a Ferengi vessel which has requested a meeting. Although we arrived here and made appropriate signals to the Ferengi 3 days ago, they have so far responded only with the message, "Stand by, Enterprise."
Stand by for what?
You sent for me, sir.
The doctor again. Yes, doctor. Sit down. Look, this, perhaps maybe nothing, but I've been feeling, a bit odd of late. Fatigued. And now I got this damned headache.
A what?
Headache. Surely you know what a headache is.
Of course.
Headache.
But I don't often encounter them.
I could become a severe embarrassment to Starfleet. What are the Ferengi up to? Stand by, Enterprise. Stand by for what?
I don't see a thing wrong.
No, neither can I. Unless they're baking some kind of crap.
With your head?
Headache. Surely you know what a headache is.
I see nothing physically wrong, but I want to run some additional scans in sickbay.
Look, Doctor, all I've got is a headache.
It's an order to report to sickbay. From the only person aboard this ship who can give you an order.
Captain, from First Officer?
Mm-hmm.
They're finally sending a message.
On my way, number one. Sorry, Doctor. Duty calls.
They're prepared to talk, sir.
Can they give them any hint of what they've been waiting for?
Negative, Captain. They've identified their commander as Bok. Damon Bok.
You'll be able to see him now, sir. They're willing to communicate on visual.
Open hailing frequencies.
Frequencies open, sir.
Ferengi vessel, this is Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the Enterprise. We are transmitting visually.
Stop this.
We are receiving no signal at all, sir.
Just a end transmission.
Oh, of course.